Hello, YouTube. I haven't been on in a while. I've been busy doing these fruit runs. Just got back from Missouri doing one. Headed out to Rapid City, over into Wyoming, back over in Nebraska, back up into South Dakota. For the next few days, doing another one. I just want to talk a little bit about this whole thing with these two senators starting to limit big trucks to a speed of 65 miles an hour. Let's get into it. Okay, guys, the 65 mile an hour speed limit. They say it's about safety, it's about better fuel mileage. I believe it's about putting more limitations on us human drivers. They want to push this automated driver stuff, which I think is crazy. The whole thing with the 65, OIDA did, a video, put a little illustration out showing, if every truck is going 65 miles an hour, it's actually going to create more wrecks. I personally think that if every truck's going 65, you're going to have these guys that do now, these big companies in a construction zone that have 45 mile an hour speed limit or a 55 mile an hour speed limit, you'll see them just zooming right by you because they are in a hurry. They're racing the clock. The whole ideal of racing the clock is just crazy. This ELD makes no difference to me. It does not make me race a clock. I want to be a safe driver. I want to pay attention to my surroundings and other vehicles. But just having everyone go 65 miles an hour is crazy. Let them be the decision if they want to be better on fuel mileage, With that being said, I'm not saying that everybody should be out here, some of these bull haulers doing 80, 90 miles an hour. That's crazy. But, 72, even 75, where the speed limit is 75, I see nothing wrong with it, Yeah, you might use a little more fuel, but then again, you might not. Just depends on how you drive, how heavy you are, about the fuel you burn. It's just more government regulation. It's just crazy in my opinion. They just over-regulate our industry. But who am I? I'm just a truck driver. But I do encourage you guys to contact your senators, your congresspeople in your state, and tell them no. They should not limit every truck to 65 miles an hour. It's just crazy. But anyway, guys, remember to like, share, subscribe. We'll see you guys later. Rub it raw.